Somewhere between science and superstition, there is another world. The world of darkness.
Doesn't say she's a demon. She says she's the devil himself.
I'm telling you that that thing upstairs isn't my daughter. Now I want you to tell me that you know for a fact that there's nothing wrong with my daughter except in her mind. You tell me you know for a fact that an exorcism wouldn't do any good. You tell me that!